Hi everybody, it's JP here from Noob Gaming. We will be streaming Wolcen, Lords of Mayhem. This is actually something we haven't streamed for a while. So, let's get into it and let's continue with the stream. Let's see where we actually left off. Sanctum of Hope. Okay, velocity is 130, wisdom is 113, toughness is 98, and agility is 92. And then... okay, let's get going.
What does he want?
Friend or foe, let him through and close the damn gate!
You heard the man. Don't worry, I'm here to help.
We have met before. You're the one from the Shadow Wall, aren't you?
Yes, it's been breached. I've come to get you guys out of here. Valeria is up there stopping new undead from flooding the vault. This is our chance to get everyone out. Let's go. Are you listening?
You're an Ascended, aren't you?
What's an Ascended?
The Ascended are exceptional people whose fate is intertwined with all others like them, tapping into their experience, just as they tap into yours. It takes practice, but should you be looking for it, you could feel the bond with other Ascended if you meet them. You would feel our bond.
You're saying that what happens to me happens to you?
Yes. I'm sure your head is full of questions. I shall tell you what I know once the situation is secure. If Valeria is up there on her own, we cannot linger down here. We must take the chance she's offering us.
Fine. What's the plan then?
We will open the Dawn Gate and carve our way back to the sunlight. Tell my men when you are ready.
You're wounded. You think you can manage?
Focus on your part, and I will focus on mine.
Launch event. Let's do this thing.
The old man wants to storm our way out. It's now or never.
It won't be easy. Even though you cleared your way down here, more of them will come from the other wings. They will enter a frenzy when they feel that they can access the inner sanctum.
Open the Dawn Gate! One with the light!
One with the light!
They're sending our own brothers against us.
They are mere shells. Push them back.
I can't do that right.
We made it. We survived the onslaught!
Easy now. I wouldn't be so sure about that. There you go.
Reform the line! Get ready!
And? Okay.
We can't hold them all. We have to close the gate.
Dawn does not hide from darkness.
This is our only chance to get out. There is no going back now.
Bloody zealot! Your men will die for nothing!
And they will do so defending what is right!
As long as one of us remains, hope is with us. You will see us through.
There's too many. My abilities have limits.
We shall see about that. You will take what's left of my powers.
Feel your true potential, Ascended. Fight like you have never fought before.
Use the momentum.
Hold the line!
Hold!
Darkest nights make our light shine the brightest.
Four are coming. Stand ready.
Not possible.
Athea's heard our plea. Ascend it. Embrace her lights. Seize the opportunity at her altars. One last stand with the searing song at our side.
One with the light.
No.
To darken her light.
Not right.
The day is ours. Hope shines bright on us. Rally by the Dawn Gate. We are moving out in full force.
I need more power.
You did well. One last push, and we'll be out of this graveyard.
Made it. You took your sweet time.
Apologies, Princess. I had a few setbacks of my own.
Shut up.
Gather around the pyre. Her light shines through it.
Still alive?
Somewhat.
You did well, sister.
I know.
Get yourself patched up and rest. I'll get us out of this.
Easier said than done. Your friend is not going anywhere in her state, and neither are we.
I can manage.
Spare me. Your pride will only lead you to an early grave. We will get you back on your feet, but right now, you need to rest.
So what's next?
You bring the fight to them. You make them pay for the death of my brethren. At first, the waters of the Galatha River dried up all of a sudden. It used to flow gently from the nearby town of Helmshire down to our walls and past us toward the Galatha Falls. But before we could investigate, we got reports of a wildling army marching our way. While you were fighting them, the Cult of the Sleeper used the riverbed to funnel an undead army toward the weakest point of our walls. That's how the bastards broke in. Go upriver, reach Helmshire, and find the origin of this undead tide. Stop whatever is causing this. You and I have much to talk about once this task is done.
Find Helmshire, stop the necromancers. Got it.
Brother, come back in one piece. Understood?
Don't worry, I'm coming back either way. Victorious or zombified, but I'm coming back.
Clever boy.
Okay. 5 to 6 foreign currently equipped missions. One of currently equipped. Because this is one, 5 to 6 fire damage, lightning damage, and that's a pistol. Staff. What's this? Two-handed. And that's a shield. And technically speaking, it's all the... No. This one's actually going to work maybe out a little bit better, so I'm gonna go with this. Inventory. Swap that out. And then we will add in, this is a support level 3, so curse chance score, status chance, and burn chance score. But we're gonna go with curse. Oh, I've got 2 skills I can level. Percent ailment damage. I've got 1-2. When flight of conveyor is recalled, an explosion, okay. Number of projectiles. Oh, this actually increased the number of projectiles. Skill weapon damage minus 30%. That's not really all that great. Increased damage dealt to enemies along flight. Tectonic. When flight cavernier is recalled, it deals damage at regular intervals in the area of effect as it's possible. So if I take that and I put that in, let's see how that goes. Oh, and then I have this. Using blood for blood grants buff to your attack speed and spell casting. Okay, so not for now.
All right. At least they don't expect a counterattack, let alone from a single foolish soul.
Okay, this is where I am currently at. So I'm gonna do this, and then I've got to travel all the way through to there. Okay, doing another monster hunt, oh yeah! Oh, that's interesting. I actually like that.
Helmshire's outskirts, not a living thing in sight.
There we go.
The cult of the sleeper turned everybody into an undead servant. The feeling of their soul magic gets surprisingly familiar after a while.
Okay, kill the challengers. You hear faint noises from your surroundings, some rustling and whispers indicate more people around news. Adds the following area modifier. Players have 25% to all resistances. Okay, a putrid mist forces its way into your lungs. Your prey is territory hostile. The very air seems to reject you. Others would stop here. Not you. Delve deep into your body supplies of air and wrap of cloth over your mouth and nose. Okay. Praise a sharp ear, you adapt your steps to the ground, consistently attempting to reduce the sound progression.
Empty graves, the scent of rotten flesh, necromantic rituals. My purifiers choose to chase Val rather than clear this place is beyond me. They've lost focus on what they fight for. That's not happening.
Nothing of importance.
What should we do with the bodies too damaged to walk?
token of good faith towards our allies.
I see. What happened to that city?
The Lambach happened. The cult of the Aberrant's new gift to this world. I hear it likes to have new toys to play with.
We got rid of the Brotherhood in the region. Cordonon is controlled by the Aberrant, and Helmshire is ours. Our endeavor will soon reap its rewards.
Indeed. All this death and suffering will cease. Then we shall find peace. We shall all find peace.
268 half, 208 force shield. 17 occultist resistance score, 6 toughness, 29% health on this item. It's got a level 3 defensive. So, defense maximum health, force shield, maximum health, and force shield. So, let's go with health. Well, force shield, technically speaking. It's got a level 2 support. Ether damage, sacred damage, fire damage, and toxic damage. I'm not doing toxic damage, that's the thing. Sacred damage as well not. So that's not really going to help me.
Need more power.
The undead tide's origin is up ahead, and of course was the first thing to welcome me. A bloody sulfur smell. I took you die down, didn't I? How much worse can this one be?
It's time, it's here, okay?
I can't do that right now.
Nope. Nope. It's not gonna help me. Onschwind.
Seems that my troops did not get the best of you, Bane of Yudai.
Definitely not.
You know me? Not really, no. I just know that Yudai greedily tried to make you his own, underestimating you in the process.
Of course he is.
I plan not to replicate.
Well, we will see about that, mister.
Let us talk, mortal. I am curious about your kind.
My kind?
We both know that you are not part of the cattle. Or you would be Yudai's vessel by now. So what are you? A half-breed? Of whom? Who made you?
An ascended, whatever that may be. Do you know anything about that?
How peculiar. You don't know what you are. Careful, young one. The ignorant are all slaves. You must be lost in this vast world. Poor soul.
You're having fun. Yudai had his moment too. Remember who you're talking to. Demons don't last long against demon slayers. Isn't that how it works?
Your bravery taps into the same ignorance that will see you fall. I had time to prepare while you made your way here. Let me show you.
Come forth.
Is that mercy?
An astute observation. I will. An endless cycle of pain awaits you. I can feel your anguish, the fear of loss. Yes, your sister. You fear for her. Once you're mine, I will have you meet her. To tear her limbs apart.
It's not possible. I'm not finished yet.
How is it even possible? I die. That was close.
I need more power.
Oh. Doesn't really help, but okay. Report back.
Sending him there alone.
And who am I supposed to send? I have no men to spare, Valeria. But we still need the Helion back, or all is lost.
What's going on?
You and your powers are nothing but tools to serve his plan. That's what's going on.
Valeria.
We should leave, brother. Go on our way. The Republic, the Brotherhood, they're only good at sending us to die for their grand cause. Well, enough. I say, let's make our own fate.
There's nowhere to go.
Leave? Where?
We'll find a place far from all this mayhem.
You can't escape it, all right? For what's coming, there is no hiding under a rock. You want peace? Oh, you will have peace. Don't you worry about that. Just not the way you think.
Gernese, What's that supposed to mean?
The unholy alliance called the Covenant of the Blind is trying to summon an entity named Ahriman, the fallen Duke of Fury. The Blind Prince, as they like to call him, waits patiently in the abyss while the three lesser cults lay waste to three cities, channeling energy toward the ritual place.
What if they succeed?
Pacification. Pacification is what awaits us all. I've seen the Cult of Fury turn my strongest men into mindless thralls. They'll drain their will to resist, to fight, to feel anger or self-survival. It will spread to all of us should we fail to stop the ritual. The end of free will and the rise of a new mankind. United in eternal enslavement.
The fear in Stormfall is fueling the ritual, empowering this Ahriman.
Yes, Stormfall is one of the three cities that will be consumed in time if we do not stop the ritual. Each of the three cults from the Covenant of the Blind is making sure of it. Stormfall is handled by the Cult of the Sleeper. The nearby city of Cordonon was converted by the Cult of the Aberrant. And we expect the capital city of the Republic, Gehenna, to be on the same path as we speak.
Then I suppose you have a smart plan laid out to stop it all?
No. Not a smart one. A desperate one. I want to reassemble the mythical Helion, the artifact that founded the Brotherhood of Dawn. With it, I will be able to conjure the power of Anathea herself, closing the abyssal portal and ending the ritual.
You're sure it will work?
That's the only plan we have, given the time left before Fury's ascent.
Val, what do you think?
The next part is what bothers me. He wants to send you, alone, to get the first part of the Helion. Well, now that Edric is gone, I'm not losing you to a suicide mission, no matter how desperate we are. So, I'm coming with you. At least if we fail, we'll fail together. Yes?
We won't fail. No matter the odds. Gernese, where can we find the first piece?
It used to be held within the Vault of Hope where you found us. But after the nearby city of Cordonon got attacked by the Cult of the Aberrant, an overzealous group of the Brotherhood crept into the vault and took the relic to bring it to the city and protect its population from evil. They never came back, but there is a chance that that half of the Helion is still there.
Following in the footsteps of dead men. Oh, I like this plan. Let's go, Val. The sooner this is dealt with, the sooner we go home.
We don't have a home to return to.
Stormfall is homey enough. If she's still standing after all of this, I'm friends with a merchant prince. Somehow.
Hello there, friend. Please, browse my wares. Come again.
I'm working. Feel free to look around, though.
Okay, everybody, this is where we will be calling it for today. We will be streaming tomorrow morning Grim Dawn again. And then we'll try and finish that off as soon as possible. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a wonderful night. And we will see you again tomorrow morning.